take the safety off. This is on. This is GoPro on.
Got him. Good shot.
Got him.
Did he get a kick? Did you get a kick on the rifle?
Yeah, wasn't
little
too
one?
Bad.
Little one?
Yeah, wasn't too bad. Oh. Shot a nice nanny. She looks pretty good. I think I bowled him right in the shoulder. Here it is. Looks pretty fat. Yeah, it's fat. Nice big fat nanny. Turn around, see what she looks like. Nice nanny now. I got it right in there. Just a little bit off the shoulder. But it wasn't facing directly side on. It was turned a little bit, so that's really why I had it there. And it's pretty good.
I said, is that you? And that old picture back behind the bar, leaning up against that classic car. Sure a cool man in your three-piece with your snakeskin boots. And hey, that sure is a cute little honey sitting in the front seat, touching up her lipstick with her hoop silver earrings. He said, damn right, I hung it there, 'cause boy, she takes me back to the days of Lincoln Continentals and Cadillacs. She was a queen of the red, white, and bell bottom blues back in the sheet by her number on a matchbook. Days when you take her out for a drink and then you walk her back to your Lincoln Continental or your Cadillac. She looks so good cruising up and down this. Don't take no shit from no one. American downtown Main Street, all lined up shiny and black, Lincoln Continentals and Cadillacs. Ooh, ooh.
Again, we've just put the goats down in the killing house and Granddad's cleaning them up and skinning them. I'd like to thank you guys for watching this video. If you want more videos like that, please subscribe and give it a big thumbs up. Thanks, see ya, bye.